This is my dad's guitar from the 1960s. He even carved his name in the headstock back in the day. When my dad was about 35, he got diagnosed with myotonic dystrophy, which is the most common form of muscular dystrophy. And he started losing the ability in his hands and losing muscle control and doesn't play guitar anymore. I wrote this song, Hands, for my dad and my mom, who takes care of them, and everyone in the myotonic dystrophy community.
Well, I don't know how far I'll make it, and I haven't got much of a plan, but I'm not gonna stop till the day I drop. And I'm still gonna use my hands. Well, I can't really walk like I used to, and my words people don't understand, but I ain't lost my mind and won't get left behind. And I'm still gonna use my hands. I cannot go where I belong. I cannot always follow through, but I know.
MDF is more confident than ever that life-saving therapies are on the horizon. Join us to drive care and a cure for myotonic dystrophy. Visit myotonic.org.